Now the oven.
Huwag itong kain ba yan?
Ikaw lang ba chat lang dyan? Once overlocked, the neckline should look like this. I've cut away the inside of this, leaving half an inch on all the sides. Now before you attach this onto your actual daman or the kameez front, snip this in the middle just to, so that you know where the center is and where you're going to place this. The kameez part, I've ironed this in half, I've centered it, and I've also put iron marks in for where I'm going to dart this, because I am going to dart this, otherwise it's a thick fabric and it will hang too loose. So once I've got that centered and marked out, I need to open that up, make sure that the right side is facing up and the right side of this is facing down, and then place the center notch in the center. Yeah, baby's coming down, she'll pick them up. Once you've got this centered, place the notch in the center of the crease line and pin this into place. Pin the center into place first and then evening it out towards the top on both the sides, so that your neckline, this piece is not lying too much towards this side, too much towards the inner side, otherwise the interfacing would drag on the neckline and it actually sort of have like an opened up kind of an effect. You end up having, it's difficult to describe with the words what I'm trying to say, but the neckline ends up dragging towards the side. Also, you want to make sure that, you know, your side of your kameez are both even. You're not going one side or the other. This is a common mistake that our machinists make when they do the neckline. They actually, the neckline just falls to one side or the other side. The proper way to do this is to mark it, center it, and then attach it from the center outwards. And that way you would get the perfect neckline finish. The other thing to bear in mind is make sure that you're attaching your neckline to the front of the kameez and not the back of the kameez. The way to tell what the front of the kameez is the armhole is a lot deeper at the front and it will be wider on the bust area. If I measure and show you the back of my kameez, the back of the kameez, although I've also marked that part of my kameez for my for the darts and so on, it will be slightly less on the shoulders and it will also be less, it'll be wider on the chest, upper shoulder area. So this is the procedure for doing the neckline. Anybody can follow it. It's quite simple and straightforward. I'm going to do the seam now, all around close to the edge of the interfacing.